Many of us don't like lokki the way it is. So let me present you a yummy and fancy version of it, crispy pita lokki. For this you need roughly cut 1/2 kg lokki, 1 onion and 2 green chili. By the way, you can totally skip onion in this recipe and it will taste equally good. Fenugreek seeds or methi, haldi powder, dhaniya powder, red chili powder, salt, rice flour and besan. Now all you need to do is boil lokki for 4 whistles, marinate it with all the spices, rice flour and besan, cook it in mustard oil till it becomes brown and crisp. That's it. It's really that easy. So let's get into the recipe. Try this amazing recipe with dal, rice, roti or paratha and believe me, you will never see lokki as a boring thing again. Also share your reviews in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for many more upcoming videos. Till then, live the life you love and stay happy.